are all of the groups that have been studying chamber music this semester. A total of 34 students and 10 groups. So I'm quite proud of all of the hard work that everyone has done. And I'd like to just thank all of our instructors. Harry Fackelman, Sungmin Shin, Michael Tumio, Melissa White, and I'm Leanne Darling. I'm a professor of viola and chamber music. Just so you know, a note for the first group, it's a trio. They're going to play a movement from Haydn Piano Trio, and then the violinist and cellist are going to go right into a movement of a Haydn duo. So hold your applause until the end. And thanks so much, and without further ado, the students of the Chamber Music Class.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, thank you all for sticking around. Excuse my voice, I've been shouting at my students all week, so I'm starting to lose my voice here. We're gonna play the Granada Spanish Dance Number 3 as slated on the program. We've been doing a bit of experimenting, and we've also decided to add a very brief, short improvisation leading up to the Spanish dance as a bit of a prelude. So we'll do a bit of an improvisation, and we'll segue right into the Spanish dance. I think it'll be relatively obvious, and hope you enjoy it. The Spanish dance originally is a piece for piano, arranged here for three guitars. Thank you. sound check. UB Electric Guitar Quartet. They're gonna play Chameleon for you. Enjoy. Thank you.
Both bowed and plucked, and whoever signs up can join. We have 3 guitars, 2 electric basses, and violin and viola this semester. And I think we win the award for the most diverse programming. Each one of the members of the ensemble takes it upon his or herself to arrange a piece, or in one case, write a piece for this ensemble. So I will have them take it away in a moment. Just so you know, we have a busy week of performances. This week, I just wanted to remind everybody, Monday, there's a Saturday, we have our jazz ensembles performing. Monday is the symphony with the opera, playing Mozart's Impresario. Tuesday is our percussion ensemble, and Friday we have baby choruses. So stay tuned for those. And without further ado, open string ensemble. Matthias, would you like to introduce your piece?
Yeah, sure. So the piece that I wrote, it's called Lola, and it is in honor of my great aunt that she passed away in September. So, you know, I just wanted to do something for her, that she was so nice with me, and this is what I came up with. So I hope you enjoy it.
Something I transcribed. It's called Yoyar Nahue, and it is a song of celebration and communal gathering, and the Nahue is a tradition found throughout Burma.
Mm-hmm. Next piece is called Gerudo Valley. It's from the video game Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. The Gerudo are a group of women who live in the desert, and they have this flamenco-style score that plays when you enter their town. This is it.
Sticking with us the whole evening, and we hope to see you again soon and have a wonderful weekend.